KS on the beats. We'll be right back.